Week 12 of the high school football season. Nothing new for the Central Catholic Fighting Irish. Now, the last time Greg Dempsey's crew did not play a Week 12 game, back in 2010. The Irish wasting little time dispatching their rivals on Airport Highway in round one last week. This week, they make their way out of Lucas County to face the 10-1 Avon Lake Shoremen, a team averaging over 40 points a game. Both teams coming into this one with high-powered offenses, but the Irish know playoff games in Ohio are won in the trenches.
Well, I think it'll be the game. They're a big physical team on both sides of the ball, and if they get their running game going and then can pass when they want to, you're in trouble on defense. And when they stuff your running game and make you go to the pass, they're very sound in the back end where they don't give up a lot of big plays.
It's really important. I mean, it starts with them. Everything starts with them. So for the offensive line to get their blocks, and then definitely with the defensive line to get the penetration, to disrupt plays, that's really what it is. Expectations are always high. I mean, if we're not playing good, like, people in the stands, they expect a lot of us. But that's something that we that's why we come here, though, for those high expectations. So really, the expectations is the state championship.
With more on this matchup, here is the Pigskin Professor, Mike Jewell, with one of Jewell's gems.
Division 2, Region 6, Greg Dempsey, undefeated, Central Catholic Fighting Irish, are going to be taking on the Avon Lake Shoremen. Team that every time they walk out on the field reminds me of the USC Trojans of the 1970s with their uniforms and a style of play that's somewhat back in that essence of playing the game of football. This should be a great one at Sandusky. Central Catholic's defense, we've talked about it all season long. Their performance last week against St. John's, nothing short of stellar. That challenge remains because the Avon Lake Shoremen are going to have, I think, an all-state running back. The ability of Connor Riggs pounding for 250 yards last week. He's got about 1,800 on the year. And all-state quarterback Jake Mikulek from last year throwing it about 2,000 plus this year. The Shoremen have balance. And the challenge for that Central Catholic defense is to take on, I think, the most balanced offense they've seen. In an offense, oh my goodness, the way Central Catholic has risen to the challenge. Troy Durden is a rock at this point in the season. 250 yards of total offense. Central Catholic kind of stumbled in the first quarter of that Week 11 game against St. John's, and Durden then took it over. That's what great football players and leaders do. Durden's ability to get the job done was spectacular, and Central Catholic is going to need more of that. Jace Bowen remains the absolute ace in the hole for Greg Dempsey's offense. His fire, his ability, his constant watching from the defensive side of the ball is something that every team must take into account. In a moment in that football game where I thought Jace Bowen had a touchdown, he ended up taking away because of offensive pass interference on Bowen, but the fire and competitiveness with which he's shown, I can imagine Dempsey just turning to offensive coordinator Chad Hunnebrinker and saying, Jace is ready. The Central Catholic Fighting Irish, this is a destination, this is a journey. And it goes with a tougher team this week than the Shoremen, but I think Central Catholic's up to the challenge. Stay healthy, stay who you are, and good luck against a fine football team that's going to give you a challenge.